Hello and welcome back to Yes Guy Gaming, and we're here with a list of the top 10 indoor volleyball video games ever made. And if you're not a fan of the channel, we do a lot of volleyball video game related stuff. Hit that subscribe button if you're interested in that. But thanks for joining us for this list. One disclaimer that I will say before we start the list is that I'm incredibly disappointed by this list. I don't think it's a great list. I'm not really happy or proud of it, but I feel like it's the best I could do. We don't have a lot of good indoor volleyball video games made out there, just straight up. So if there's some in my list you don't think deserve to be there, or some you think are actually quite bad, let me know in the comments below. If you think there's some that deserve to be in there, let's have that conversation. Really, the point is to try to celebrate the people who were courageous enough to really attempt to do indoor volleyball in a video game form. It's really not an easy thing to do. I made a volleyball video game myself. Check it out, Volleyball Simulator. But it's not that easy. There's a lot of work that goes into it and a lot of polish that needs to be made. So hopefully this list is a way to kind of showcase some of the games that maybe didn't do it so well, but took the courage and really brought something that was noticeable and unique and that's kind of worth being remembered. So let's jump right into it. At number 10, we have Great Volleyball. Now, I'm not sure that Great Volleyball is so great, but I think the one thing that it does really well, it gets the six players on the court, you can make the contacts, you can pound it down, which is nice, and it looks pretty good. I mean, I think this is representative of really the history of volleyball video games and kind of where things used to be and kind of the lack of technical savvy volleyball video games used to be made with. Back when things were so simple, I guess it was a lot easier to have just a ball kept alive in the air, whereas nowadays with physics and kind of the expectations around that, it's really tough. So I think Great Volleyball has not aged well, but I think it's really representative of really where volleyball video games started. At number 9, I've put Volleyball for the Magnavox, the first volleyball video game ever made. I think it needs to be on this list for being the first volleyball game ever made. I don't really think it's that great. I don't really think it's that fun. I don't really think it's aged that well. But what I do really like about it is that someone, even back in the day, we had a volleyball fan making video games, a tech person being like, hey, I'm just gonna make a volleyball game, let's do this. And I respect that. At number 8, we've got Virtual Volleyball. Now, this one, again, I'm not super familiar with. I don't think it's a fantastic game, but what I do really like about it, it was one of the first, if not the first, to really take the risk and jump into the 3D volleyball gameplay, adding models in there, which look really polygonal, which, I mean, at the time, was maybe okay, that's what games were like, but it has not aged well, but that's okay. They took the risk, they started it. This game laid the foundation for kind of later 3D volleyball games, like Spike Volleyball, but really didn't offer much in terms of kind of uniqueness or something that people could really get behind to have a ton of fun. I mean, maybe you played it back in the day, but ask yourself, are you still playing this one now? I mean, maybe, and that's why it's on this list. At number 7, we have maybe the most disappointing game on my list, and I had to do it. Number 7, we have Spike Volleyball. Now, I've said a lot negative about this game, and I gave it a 2 out of 10 on my review. If you haven't seen that already, link in the description. But it is definitely one that earns its spot on the list. I think this is representative that we don't have that many indoor volleyball video games out in the world, and a game that comes along and just does it within the last 5 years puts it in the top 10 ever, which is kind of sad, really, and I'd love to encourage some people out there, take the risk. Let's put some money in this thing. Let's get some volleyball video games going. Let's unite as a community and say, hey, if anybody's got the courage out there to do it, we're gonna be harsh if it sucks, but we're still gonna support it. We're still gonna back it. So that's why I did so many videos of Spike Volleyball, tried to reach out to folks, because I think it's important that we really support that if we wanna see more, which we do. At number 6, we have Dig and Spike Volleyball. Now, this is one I didn't include in my top 10 of all time list, I think because I really hate the beach volleyball in this game, but the indoor volleyball is not terrible. It actually has some gameplay that you can kind of put together and piece together and actually have some fun. You can play multiplayer against a friend on the Super Nintendo, which is crazy. My cousins, shout out boys, like they keep it rolling. They still play that game to this day, which I think puts it at number 6. I think it's better than Spike Volleyball, but I don't think it really captures the spirit and kind of the successful gameplay as some of the games higher up on our list. At number 5, we've got World Cup Volley 95. Now this one, I think looks pretty good. I think it plays okay. I think it's fairly simple. It kind of copies the mechanics from some of the 2D indoor volleyball games, which I think was a smart move to definitely do it that way. But I don't know that it really offers much in terms of new or interesting or really lengthy play sessions. So again, I think it just kind of does the job, and that's what puts it at this spot on the list, which is just kind of sad to think about. At number 4, we've got Winning Spike. Now, Winning Spike is basically the same thing as World Cup Volley, except it's just an arcade version with updated graphics and some really cool stuff going on, which when I first saw this game, I was like, damn, this game looks good. But when you kind of get into it, the mechanics are quite simple and there's actually not a lot of unique stuff going on. It's mostly the same stuff, again, taken from some of those 2D games, which again, I think a good idea, but I don't think it brings much new other than kind of the graphics, kind of the souped up action of it, which I think puts it slightly higher than some of these other games. But again, I'd really love to see some more here. Someone take this and kind of revamp it and bring some new energy to it. I think we could have something special. At number 3, we've got International Volleyball, and kind of its series kind of peaked with International Volleyball 2009. I think this is one of the first game we get to that you go, actually, this game's competent. We play an indoor volleyball. We've got the different options. We've really got what the indoor volleyball game is. We've got the 6 positions. We got liberos coming in. We got the different rotation. We got the serve. We got the quicks. We got blocks. We got it all. I think this is really one of the first games to kind of bring that and execute that in a competent way. And I think that makes for a lot of fun, for sure. But it's taken a while to get there, and not really many people have been able to play this game on a mass market, on a console, or something like that, which is really disappointing. So, hey, if somebody's out there, if devs are out there, let's take this model, let's get it on a console, and let's sell that thing. At number 2, we've got, I think, the peak of the 2D volleyball video game era, which is Hyper V-Ball. It added all the options you could have really asked for with the technical limitations of the time in an indoor volleyball game, the multiple different sets that you can run, quick, back, outside, you know, right side, you can make digs, hit roll shots, deep, pound, bounce. Really, everything you kind of really would expect in a 2D indoor volleyball game, and it does it quite well with polish. I think the Hyper League with the robots and the kind of unique mechanics with the heavy ball and like the robotic kind of attack, I think add a lot to the game, a unique twist, kind of increase the playtime. I think this is another example of a game that, like, hey, we could get a modern version of this and it would still be a blast to play with some updated tech, maybe some updated mechanics, maybe some music, updated graphics, some art, that whole thing. I think it could sell well and people would be interested, like they were back in the day. Let's take some examples and bring them into the 21st century. And at number 1, in my opinion, the best indoor volleyball video game ever made is Women's Volleyball Championship. Now, it's kind of a disappointing one as well to say that this is what I think is the best indoor game ever made. I think it does indoor mechanics and everything really well. Critics hated this game, which is really disappointing to think about. In my mind, I'm going, this game did volleyball and its mechanics. You got the shoots, you got quicks, you got back quicks, you got slides, you got every backer option, you got every serve option. Really, you got more than you could ever ask for in an indoor volleyball game. Yet critics are saying, oh, this game is terrible. It's like, oh gosh, well then does that really make indoor volleyball a good sport to have a video game about? I believe it is, and I believe the critics are totally stupid and really need to look closer, but it is worrying for the future of indoor volleyball video games. I'm a huge fan of this game. I think there's a lot of fun to be had in it. If you haven't tried it out already, find a way to do so. I think it's worth your time. I think it's a great example of what could be done for indoor volleyball video games, and sits, in my mind, at number 1 for the best indoor volleyball video game ever made. Well, that's it for the list, everybody. Again, if you disagree, hit me up in the comments below. Let me know. Let's chat about it. I'm sure many of you disagree. I'm kind of expecting it. If you think there's some that I'm missing from here, definitely throw those in there. Let me know. We can, like, maybe I'll do an updated version of this list and we get some more information. Indoor volleyball video games is like the most niche and toughest category to really make an effective top 10 list. So let's talk about it. This is my list right now from the research and experimenting I've done, but that's there's not a ton out there, so our options are kind of limited. But anyways, if you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button. We'd appreciate it. Thanks for all your support for the channel, and we hope to see you next time on Yes Guy Gaming.